We know the universe is about 14 billion years old, and for about 10 billion, the universe was dominated by dark matter. And so if we want to understand what the universe looks like, we really have to understand what the properties of dark matter are. It provides basically the foundation for galaxies and stars and everything else to form. But the only thing we know about dark matter is that we can't see it directly in telescopes, and it can't be made out of any particle that we know about. And so it's a huge challenge and a huge prize to try to figure this out. I just started out in physics, and gradually it just became more and more interesting the more I knew. And from there, it's just fascinating to think that there are these huge unsolved mysteries that people have been wondering about for thousands of years that now we can try to solve. As I've been doing particle physics research as a student and then as a postdoc, I knew I wanted to stay in that field. So York provided me the opportunity to become a professor, and it's been great ever since. I've just been really impressed with the students, and that's really made it just fantastic. What I want to do is figure out what dark matter is. So I'm not really going to settle for anything less than that.